child, and embrace the glory that is your birthright. Know that I am the Overmind, the eternal will of the Swarm, and that you have been created to serve me. Behold that I shall set you amongst the greatest of my celebrants, that you might benefit from their wisdom and experience. Yet your purpose is unique. While they carry forth my will to the innumerable broods, you have but one charge entrusted to your care. For I have found a creature that may yet become the greatest of my agents. Even now, it resides within a protective chrysalis, awaiting its rebirth into the Swarm. You must watch over the chrysalis and ensure that no harm comes to the creature within it. Go now, and keep safe my prize.
The hatchery is the heart of any Zerg colony. It spontaneously generates larva, which in turn are used to spawn your various warriors and minions. Now, create a drone and start gathering resources.
Spawn more overlords.
Overlords provide control for your minions. As your forces grow in number, you must hatch more overlords to control them. You have enough minerals. Select a larva and mutate it into an overlord.
Of the Overmind.
We require more minerals.
A small band of Terrans who could threaten the Chrysalis and the Hive Cluster. You must not allow them to leave here alive.
Thank you.
Vespine gas.
Thank you.
Cerebrate. And so long as my prize remains intact, I shall remain pleased. Thus its life and yours shall be made as one. As it prospers, so shall you. For you are part of the swarm. If ever your flesh should fail, that flesh shall be made anew. That is my covenant with all Cerebrates. Now you have grown strong enough to bear the rigors of warp travel with the swarm. Thus we shall make our exit from this blasted world and secure the chrysalis within the hive cluster upon the planet Char.
Remnants of the Protoss fleet still linger within this planet's orbit. They will attempt to block our exodus at every turn.
My brood shall aid you, Cerebrate, should you require assistance.
Yeah.
champions as you will, Cerebrate. They will serve you unquestioningly. Go now, and bring swift wrath to all who would oppose the swarm.
Ah!
are under attack. We require more minerals.
At all costs.
We require more minerals. forces are under attack.
Hold, Cerebrate, do not pursue them.
Cerebrate, you must stay and relocate the chrysalis to a more secure location. Dagoth shall deal with the remaining Terran forces.
Attack.
on you to acquire more minerals.
Let's go.
chrysalis is opening. Do not allow any Terrans near it.
To serve. Let all who oppose the Overmind feel the wrath of the Swarm.
Well done, Cerebrit. What I have wrought this day shall be the undoing of my enemies. Let not a Terran survive.
Mother of God. Kerrigan, what have they done to you?
Forces are under attack.
Yeah!
I instinctively reached out to you and Arcturus telepathically. Apparently, Arcturus sent Duke here to reclaim me. But that was then, Jim. I'm one of the Zerg now, and I like what I am. You can't imagine how this feels.
So, what? Are you gonna kill me now, darling?
It is certainly within my power. But you're not a threat to me, Jim. Be smart. Leave here now, and never seek to confront the Zerg again.
Doesn't look like I have much choice.
Cerebrant, you watched over me during my incubation, and I am grateful to you. It is my wish that you continue your vigil so that I might strengthen my powers to better aid the Swarm. I have been unable to access the totality of my latent powers, and as such, I would like to infiltrate a Terran science vessel and uncover the secrets of their abandoned ghost projects. If I can learn more about their mental conditioning, I can undo the damage their tinkering scientists have done to my mind.
Though you be the favored servant of the Overmind, you would do well to remember that you are just a servant. You know of our grand mission, Kerrigan. Would you put your personal whims before the will of the Overmind?
Do not cross me, Zaz. I will do as I see fit, and not you or any other Cerebrate shall stand in my way.
Let her go, Zaz. The greatness of her spirit has been left to her, that the Swarms might benefit from her fierce example. Fear not her designs, for she is bound to me as intimately as any Cerebrate. Truly, no Zerg can stray from my will, for all that you are lies wholly within me. Kerrigan is free to do as she desires.
By your will, Overmind. Cerebrate, you must see that she comes to no harm.
Cerebrate, take these, the deadliest of my minions. They shall aid you in your search.
Yes. All right. On my way. Yes. What is it now? All right. On my way. A bold move.
Unauthorized entry detected.
On my way. A bold move. All right. We got company.
Security cameras activated.
Call for help.
My way.
forces are under attack.
Activated.
Our forces are under attack.
Bold move. On my way.
Our forces are under attack.
Bold move. All right. On my way. All right. On my way. Bold move. All right. Bold move.
Located the records I sought. We have everything we need here.
Your Zerg right here.
Thank you.
feel that, Cerebrate? The Protoss are here, on Char. They have been for some time, hiding. Protoss Commander, it was folly of you to come here, for I am Kerrigan, and I am Queen of the Zerg.
I know of you well, O Queen of the Zerg, for we have met before. I am Tassadar of the Templar. I remember your selfless exploits, defending humanity from the Zerg. Unfortunate it is to see that one who was once so honorable and full of life would succumb to the twisted wiles of the Overmind.
Do not presume to judge me, Templar. You'll find my powers to be more than a match for yours. In fact, I sense that your vaunted power has diminished since last we met.
Mayhap, O Queen. Or is it only that I need not flaunt my power in such an infantile test of will?
Foolish Templar, prepare your defenses. I will come for you soon.
Kerrigan, I sense something strange about this Templar. Perhaps you should reconsider your attack.
For the last time, Zaz, you question my motives and authority at your own peril.
You dare threaten a Cerebrate? You'll be the doom of us all.
Our forces are under attack.
are under attack.
Under attack.
forces are under attack.
listening. An illusion? Are you afraid to face me, Templar?
So long as you continue to be so predictable, O Queen, I need not face you at all. You are your own worst enemy.
I shall find him and cut it!
Kerrigan, Saas is dead.
Oh, it is a pity that Cerebrates cannot truly be killed. I expect that the Overmind will reincarnate him soon.
No, he will not. The Protoss have devised some new attack. An attack powerful enough to nullify our reincarnation and give pause to the Overmind itself.
So, Tassadar's plan was merely a diversion. I should not have underestimated him so.
Without its master, Zas's brood has run amok, and even now threatens the Hive Cluster. Cerebrate, you must eradicate the rampaging brood and stem any further damage it might cause. I shall deal with the Protoss myself.
Thank you.
Our forces are under attack!
Thank you.
Our forces are under attack.
Ah.
forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. under attack. forces are under attack.
Attack. Evolution complete.
silence is now broken, and I am made whole once more. The cunning Protoss have dared strike down that which was immortal. For the Protoss who murdered Zaz are unlike anything we have faced before. These Dark Templar radiate energies that are much like my own. And it is by these energies that they have caused me harm. Yet shall their overweening pride be their downfall. For when the assassin Zeratul murdered Zaz, his mind touched with mine, and all his secrets were made known to me. I have taken from his mind the secret location of Aiur, the Protoss homeworld. At long last, my children, our searching is done. Soon we shall assault Aiur directly.
For now, we must ensure that the Dark Templar can cause no more harm. Celebrate, you shall set a trap for our foes. Kerrigan will lead them to you.
Attack.
forces are on fire.
Well spoken, concubine of the Zerg. But though we strike at you from the shadows, do not think we lack the courage to stand in the light. You would do well to abandon this attack.
You seem overconfident of your abilities, Dark One. I am no helpless Cerebrate to be assailed under cover of darkness. I am the Queen of Blades, and my stare alone would reduce you to ashes. You and your ilk cease to amuse me. Prepare yourself for Oblivion's embrace.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Our forces are under attack.
Our forces are under attack. structures are under attack.
Crystal is being harvested.
Our forces are under attack. forces are under attack.
Thank you. attack! We require more minerals. Our forces are under attack.
Crystals are in our possession. Now, all shall tremble before the might of the storm.
Before our conquest is assured. Behold, there is a temple not far from here that lies upon ground most hallowed. Though I have borne witness to the passing of countless millennia, the temple which you must assault is older by far. for it was constructed by my creators, the Zelnaga, and it marks the site where the Zelnaga first set foot upon Aiur. The temple must be cleared, and the Kaedalan crystal set in its place. Only then shall the way be made ready, for it is upon that ground alone that I may be manifest.
Offensive to keep us from the ruins. You must hold them at bay for a while longer.
Our forces are under attack.
Swarm, for the hour of judgment is come.